Hello, sports fans, and welcome to the new Oscar Madison Show. Great moments in sports. Felix Unger, your host. Right now, the star of our show, the Dean of America Sports Writers, Oscar Madison, your host, is Felix Unger.
Thank you. Let's get right to our story, the year 1932.
Extra, extra, President Roosevelt elected president!
The place, Chicago. The Windy City. Babe Ruth, then playing for the Yankees, was looking forward to that afternoon's World Series game with the Cubs. The morning of the game, as was his wont, he visited the Children's Ward of Mercy Hospital.
Dr. Churn, call surgery. Dr. Churn, call surgery. And now, the babe speaks.
Gee, nurse, it sure is swell to see all those poor kids in the hospital looking so perky.
It's you that makes them feel perky, Baby Ruth. You're a peachy guy.
Oh, you're a grand girl to say that. I'm just glad the good Lord allows me to be here. Ah, look, here comes the doctor. Hello, doctor.
Say, hello. I think I'll stop walking now. I'm glad I caught you before you went out to Wrigley Field, Bambino.
Oh, something I could do for you, doctor?
There's just one child who hasn't seen you, and it'll break his little heart if we don't stop by.
Oh, sure is shooting. Always time for a kid in trouble.
Right this way, immortal babe.
And so, fate played a hand that afternoon in Chicago. As they approached the bedside of poor little Billy, who was ill with a rare tropical disease for which there was no cure, he was sobbing quietly. The nurse spoke softly. The child stopped crying when the nurse spoke softly.
Little Billy? Yes. The immortal babe is here to see you. Mr. Ruth.
Oh, just call me Babe.
Oh, gee, Willikers. The great Bandito is here.
That's Bambino.
It sure is nice to see you.
Hey, kid, you got a radio?
Yeah, it's a keen one. It doesn't get any static.
Well, you'll be listening to the ball game this afternoon. And when the announcer tells you I'm up to bat, I'm going to point to a spot in right field grandstands and hit a home run right into that spot. And it's going to be just for you, little Billy.
Beat on Spot Gore, get a rider, ice cold, near beer, beat on Spot Gore.
Later that day at the stadium.
Well, fans, it's top of the eighth here at Wrigley Field. The bases are loaded. The babe steps up to the plate. A hush falls over the crowd. Wait a minute. What's going on here? The immortal babe is pointing to the right field bleachers, and I'll bet it means something to somebody, somewhere. Gunsweiler gets a signal again. There's the windup and the swing. It's going right to the spot where the babe pointed. Oh, and listen to that crowd roar. Welcome to this great moment in sports, and we'll have it for you in just a minute!